Welcome back. We are on the topic percentages. In the previous video, we learned how to calculate for simple interest. In this video, we are going to solve a practical problem involving simple interest. The problem is, Amankwa was granted a loan of 8,000 Ghana cedis by a bank. The rate of interest was 42% per annum. Calculate I, the interest at the end of the year. II, the total amount of money he had to pay at the end of the year. So a bank gave Amankwa a loan of 8,000 Ghana cedis, and the rate of interest on the loan was 42% per annum. The question wants us to find the interest that Amankwa paid at the end of the year, or the interest on the loan at the end of the year, and the total amount of money he had to pay to the bank at the end of the year. In the video on interest, we learned that if someone takes a loan from the bank, that amount of money is known as the principal. So here, 8,000 Ghana cedis is known as the principal. We have been given the rate of interest as 42%. And the question wants us to calculate the interest at the end of the year. So the period of time is 1 year. From the previous video, we learned that simple interest is equal to principal times rate times time divided by 100. As we've already seen, the principal is the loan that Amankwa took from the bank, which is 8,000 Ghana cedis. The rate is 42%, and we are calculating for the simple interest at the end of the year, so the time is 1 year. So we substitute this information into the formula here. So simple interest is equal to the principal, which is 8,000 Ghana cedis, times the rate, which is 42. Now 100 here shows that 42 is a percentage. So 42 times the period of time is 1 year. And this will give us 3,360 Ghana cedis. So this means that the interest on the loan at the end of the year was 3,360 Ghana cedis. As we've already seen, the principal or the loan Amankwa took from the bank was 8,000 Ghana cedis, and the interest on the loan is 3,360 Ghana cedis. So the total amount of money Amankwa paid at the end of the year is equal to the loan he took from the bank, that is the principal, plus the interest on the loan. The principal is 8,000 Ghana cedis, and the interest is 3,360 Ghana cedis. If you add these two, you are going to have 11,360 Ghana cedis. So Amankwa had to pay 11,360 Ghana cedis to the bank at the end of the year. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to this channel for more videos. In the next video, we are going to solve another practical problem involving simple interest. Bye-bye.